channel. My name is Harshita, for those of you who are visiting for the first time. Today I'm going to film a tutorial of a look that is breaking the internet. It is a look inspired by the new Kim Kardashian and Makeup Mario collaboration eyeshadow palette. And you guessed it right, I'm talking about the same palette that is breaking the internet these days with its cobalt blue color in there. Of looks created by the palette, but unfortunately we do not have access to the palette yet. So I thought, why don't I film a look using the dupes of the color? I haven't got a chance to see the colors in person, but from what I see on the internet, I kind of gauged what the colors could possibly be, and I've decided to create a look using the colors that I have with me. And try to get as close as possible to the looks created using the palette. This is going to be based only and only on imagination and assumption of what the colors could possibly be. So no judgments, please. Soon as I have access to the palette, I'll make sure I'll create another look, and maybe we'll have some kind of comparison to see how close I was to what I assumed. So let's begin with this tutorial, and yes, I'm going to create a blue smoky eye because that is what the highlight of the palette is. The cobalt blue color from the palette is what is popping and how. So today's look is going to be a blue smoky eye, a Kim Kardashian inspired makeup look. So if you're interested in watching this tutorial, stay tuned. I've already done my makeup, as you can see, and without further delay, I'm going to start with the tutorial right away. So the dupe that I'm using for the cobalt blue from the palette is this eyeshadow by MAC. It's called Deep Truth. And for the crease, I'm using two different colors from MAC again. One is called Sadal, and it is this light brown warm color for the crease. And there's another color that I'm going to use, which is called Embark. So I'm literally going to be using only these three colors and try and create the Kim Kardashian smoky eye look. So to begin with, I'm going to go in with this color called Deep Truth. Before I go any further, what I would like to do for this look is, I would like to apply a little bit of loose powder right here. That's why I need to stop blending, so I like to kind of mark it with a loose powder. Now with a clean blending brush, I'm going to blend out the edges of the blue. This looks a lot more softer as opposed to this, which looks a tad bit harsh. So I'm going to repeat the same on this eye as well. Now with another clean blending brush, I'm going to go in with this light brown color from MAC called Sadal to blend out the blue edges so that it doesn't look harsh and it gives a little bit of warmth to the color. On the lower, now I'm going to use Inglot gel liner number 77 on the lower waterline. Using an angular brush, I'm going to go back to that blue shade, which is Deep Truth, and I'm going to apply on the lower waterline. Not the lower waterline, but just underneath the lower waterline. Where I've applied the coat. Now using a pencil brush such as this, I'm going to go in with this dark brown color by MAC. Like I said earlier, this is called Embark. And I'm going to just give that blue a tad bit of smudge. Now now is the time to highlight our brow bone, and you can literally use any color to highlight your brow bone, any light color from your eyeshadow palette. I'm going to use this color called Fifth Avenue from Makeup by Mario palette. Give it a smudge with your fingers. And you could use the same color on the inner corners. Now is the time to dust off that loose powder and dust off any fallout. Last step, which is the most important step, is mascara. Just curl your lashes and apply the mascara and you're ready to roll. Color for which I'm using this lip pencil by MAC. It's called Spice. It's my most favorite flesh tone color ever. I'm sure you know it by now. And that completes this look. Tell me it looks any different from any of those recreations that you've seen on Instagram. No, right? I mean, it looks like the exact same blue that we've been seeing all over the place. And I just found a dupe for it. Thank me later. If you liked today's tutorial, don't forget to let me know about it in your comment section below. And also share it with your friends, comment, subscribe. If you don't like my video today, definitely subscribe, because you may like something later in future. And if you liked it, you already know what to do. So I shall take your leave now and come back for more interesting stuff. And if you're not following me on social media, that's too bad already. Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, Facebook, it's all in my comment box. I'm gonna run now. You take care of yourselves and come back really soon. Bye guys.